This is the Opus 88 Koloro Picnic Fountain Pen. It comes in a gray cardboard sleeve. The Opus 88 logo is embossed in a silver color on the top. That cardboard sleeve slides off, and there's another cardboard box for the pen with the Opus 88 logo. It has a black, kind of like a leather texture to the exterior. Magnetic hinge here at the front, and that lid lifts open. There's information about Opus 88 included with the pen. There's also a glass eyedropper for the pen. Just a small little eyedropper. But it is made of glass, so it's pretty nice. It also, of course, has the Opus 88 Koloro Picnic Series fountain pen. This is a clear demonstrator pen. You can see through the cap and barrel of the pen. The interior is machined, so it has a little bit of a frosted look on the inside. The outside exterior of the pen is nice and glossy and polished, and you can see that real well. The top of the cap and the end of the barrel of the pen, both of those are just nice polished pieces. Silver trim on the pen. It has a ring at the top that attaches the clip on the pen. At the bottom of the cap is the Opus 88 logo printed on the pen, and another ring, silver ring, matching at the bottom of the barrel. The cap on the pen is threaded. It unscrews, and it can be posted on the end of the barrel of the pen if you would like. It has a stainless steel German nib with the Opus 88 logo engraved and a black feed on the backside. Since it has the eyedropper, it is an eyedropper pen. So this is a very nice eyedropper pen. It has a high-end eyedropper system in it. So the section on the pen unscrews at the front, and this allows you to fill the pen with ink. It also has a small O-ring at the front, which keeps that sealed so that it won't leak. And then it has this knob here at the end, which has a piston or an actuator inside the barrel of the pen, and that allows you to slide that out so you can fill the pen, and then you push that back up, which agitates your ink and kind of burps it, so there's no problem with burping or anything like that. Just works really well, holds a lot of ink, just a great fountain pen. Get your Opus 88 Picnic fountain pen at penchalet.com.